Pakistan has once again violated ceasefire near line of control in Kashmir. Intermittent exchange of fire between Pakistan Rangers and Indian Army has been reported along the line of control in the Tangdhar sector of North Kashmir's Kupwara district. Indian Army officials say that the Pakistani troops violated ceasefire by targeting Indian Army. Anil Post, Chitak Post and Black Rock Post were fired with small arms along with medium ammunition around 7:15 AM IST. So the violation took place at the line of control, and this has taken place on the day the Pakistani Independence Day. Tomorrow is India's independence. Pakistan celebrates its independence today. So the ceasefire violation has taken place. In retaliatory action to unprovoked ceasefire violations and repeated attempts to facilitate infiltration by Pakistani army in Tangdhar sector, Indian troops carried out calibrated operations last night in which two Pakistani soldiers were killed. I'm joined by my colleague Ishan Bani. Ishan, where has this violation taken place?
Well, yes, this is Kupwara sector in Tangdhar sector in Kupwara district in North Kashmir. There was a ceasefire violation done by the Pakistani Rangers yesterday, in which one sepoy was killed, after which the army has now said that they have responded to that killing by killing two Pakistani Rangers in an operation that was carried out last night. The defense spokesperson based in Srinagar has given this update, saying that they carried out a collaborated operation in which this particular operation was carried out, in which two Pakistani Rangers have been killed. Remember, there have been ceasefire violations going on in the Tangdhar sector as well. We saw last time that there was an infiltration attempt in Gure sector. So the border is heated up from a week or so. The Pakistani Rangers are carrying out these infiltration attempts with firing. Right now, if I remind you that right now the firing is still going on near these posts. The small arms are being used by both the troops now. Indian Army is retaliating to the Pakistan ceasefire violation. It started early at around 7 in the morning.
Was this expected? You know, generally on 14th of August and 15th of August, it's expected that ceasefire violations will not take place. Do you recall that whether a ceasefire violation 14th and 15th took place in Kashmir, Ishan?
Well, yes, there have been ceasefire violations that have taken place on 14th August and 15th August, mainly in the Kashmir side of LOC, in Kupwara, in Uri sector as well. But this time around, it has been different because Indian Army has retaliated by carrying out an operation from their end as well. So this is what has been different from rest of the ceasefire violations that have been done by Pakistani soldiers. Remember, so according to our sources, it was a sniper fire that hit the particular army person yesterday, and Pakistani army violated the ceasefire violation since that time. And although the operation was carried out by the Indian Army, in the morning they resorted to small arm firing on these posts. There are at least four posts on which Pakistani army carried out, started firing, and in which then Indian Army is now responding back to that ceasefire violation.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Ishan, for this update.